Okay, yep.
Hi, I'm Alison Hernandez, Police and Crime Commissioner for Devon, Cornwall and the Isles of Scilly. I've launched my Police and Crime Plan, and that's actually very much about better connecting policing and communities. I'm looking at the funding, I'm looking to invest £24 million worth of extra funding into local policing, and I look forward to seeing how that plays out over the next 4 years.